Yeah, what's good? This is Femfer, yeah? Link Up TV making the hits, the hits, the hits.
Looking around, slamming the doors, I said, let me explain, I'm a banging a whore.
And today we're recording like my acoustic sessions, so when I do shows, I'm gonna take them out there, I don't really have to bring my band out. One take school because you remember it's just you singing live, so
you can't. Yeah, I want to sound good, and if I hit any flat notes.
Yeah, of course, then maybe I'm gonna bring it back up. Yeah.
I've got the world in my hands, the master plan. I don't know why I keep calling, why I keep all of these girls at my shows.
Do you know what's mad? I usually ride in my car the most, you know? Like, I just roll in my car and I'll hear a tune that kind of makes you think, you know, I need to, you know what I mean? I ride in my car all studio, right on the spot sometimes. I hardly ever ride at home. You know what I mean? I like, when I write something, I want to record it straight away. That's hence why I don't know a lot of my lyrics, because what I usually do is write something while I'm driving or something, or when I come to studio, lay it and that's it, and I never listen to it. Well, I do listen to it, but not like that again, so I never kind of remember any of the lyrics. I'm just laying them off when I write them.
In this rap team, snapping necks. Jumped on a mixtape, left a rapper dead. Jumped on a mixtape, made him rap his best. Everybody trying to figure what this rapper gets, even though I'm trapping less.
You know, recently, because my album's finished, I haven't spent no time in the studio. It's bad on me. Because when I come to the studio, our mix is going to put it out, but it's going to confuse everyone because they're waiting on my album. So if I'm putting out loads of new material. So recently, I've just been doing like freestyles. Like I've done an Ed Sheeran remix and I hustle hard, it's just because I'm bored. I think I always knew I loved music, do you know what I mean? When I discovered to make music was in prison. I was in prison and my right hand was just like, Fem, you might as well write some bars, and I did, and I just from then I just kind of got into it and started rapping, and it just got better and better, so I just started to push it more and more.
Represent, even got a pot to piss and whips like I'm cotton picking. It's in my blood, it's in my veins, it's in my genes. Motivated by money, they took away my teens. Even though I know it's lame, got a little fame in the hood. I'm trying to stay sane in the hood, it's hard, where everybody's talking. Earn stripes, some names get slaughtered.
Favourite UK producers are kind of like who they've always been, like from Boom Blast to Dandere to Bios Music. J Flows has a specific sound, you know what I mean? Rhymes as well, a lot of them on my album. America, everyone's gonna say what I say, but Kanye's my best favorite producer everywhere. Like Kanye, every time like the Christian Dior thing we're recording, every time I jump on a Kanye beat, it kind of brings something out of me, do you know what I mean?
No, my peeps start talking bait. Next minute on the phone, and I'm talking weight. Champagne all the way. It's been a week, and I still ain't walking straight. Orchestrate. I ain't doing anything but calling a play. I'm a call away from jail, email away from signing a deal.
Studio session done, had a long session. It's all finished, we've got everything wrapped up. So look out for it, look out for Eyes Closed. 27th of June, that's coming out. That's the album. And then look out for all the other projects I've got going on the side as well, yeah? Cool, we got Link Up TV.
It's going down if I ain't getting a better buzz. I ain't trying to be the best rapper that never was. Nah, I ain't down for the name dropping. Probably end up with some little niggas brain popping. From a place where the young niggas stay shotting. Why you think they call me coach, brother, say something.
This is more than a dream. This is more than my life. This is more than the force. When I speak on balls on my